glorified thug. How can he speak for his people?
By demanding respect. And I suggest the Salarian show some by starting with my name, Erdnot Reeve. Then you can tell me why I'm supposed to give a piss about the Turians. I've already got Reaper scouts sniffing around my own planet.
Reeve, spare us the bluster. I'm not a diplomat and neither are you. So stop pretending and just tell us what you want.
Oh, I'm deadly serious. You need our help? Then here's what you're going to do. Cure the genophage.
Absolutely not. The genophage is non-negotiable.
Why are you so opposed to the idea, Dalatres?
Because my people uplifted the Krogan. We know them best.
You hid behind us while we saved you from your own cowardice. Your citadel exists only because the Krogan stopped the Rachni from swallowing it whole.
And after that, you ceased to be useful. The genophage was the only way to keep your urges in check.
Dalatras Reeve has a point. Antagonizing him won't solve anything.
I won't apologize for speaking the truth. We uplifted the Krogan to do one thing, wage war. It's all they know because it's all we wanted them to know.
Your people should have thought the matter through then. Was it really a surprise the Krogan revolted?
That's precisely my point, Commander. We made a rash decision. We turned to the Krogan in desperation. It's the same mistake you're about to make today. No good can come from curing the genophage.
The Krogan have paid for their mistakes. The genophage has gone on long enough.
Unless you enjoy watching infants born without a heartbeat.
It's the only thing that's kept the peace.
Enough! Whether or not they deserve a cure is academic. It would take years to formulate one.
That's where you're wrong. There was a Salarian, Malon. He took some kind of twisted pity on our females and tested a cure on them. It worked. But that scared the piss out of the Dalatras here. So she ordered her goon squads to take them prisoner.
Where did you get this? It could be a fabrication.
No more lies! Those females are immune to the genophage, and they belong to me!
Dalatras, is this true?
How will curing the genophage benefit my people?
How long do you think you'll last alone against the Reapers? Because if you don't help, that's how it'll end up.
And I'll be the last friendly Turian you ever see.
What's it gonna be?
The females are being kept at one of our STG bases on Sirkash. But I warn you, Commander. The consequences of this
will be nothing compared to what happens if the Reapers win.
Let's get the females!
You're not setting foot on Sirkash. This will take time.
It happens now. As a Council Spectre, Shepard can oversee the exchange.
We're going.
I won't forget this, Commander. A bully has few friends when he needs them most.